So this is the schoolyard next door. It's an elementary school. And these kids are sweeping the schoolyard with brooms. And I was just, you could hear the school kids singing deep and wide. Oh, here it comes. So there's girls over there in the distance, and the boys here are in the foreground, and you can see their uniforms. They wear red sweaters, and it's, I think it's called gingham. It's red and white. It's like a Oxford shirt, and the girls are wearing skirts with that same pattern. And it's probably 62 degrees here, and the kids always are wearing sweaters and oftentimes toboggans. If you can see, that one kid has got on a toboggan. But even when it's warmer, they wear that. So oftentimes the kids can't afford to go to school because they have to pay to go to school here, and they also have to pay for their uniforms. This happens to be a boarding school, and it's right next door to the guest house where we're staying. It's about 7:10 in the morning. Have a great day.